What's up, y'all? We on deck with D.C. the Beast. We're off top TV right now. What's going on with you, man?
You already know, man. We out here. 222 Tarrant and all that. You know what I mean? South Philly. We out here.
Yeah, you know, we had to bring you down to talk about that Fix Your Face, man, that joint is rotating all online right now. We want to know what's going on with that mixtape and who's featured on that joint.
Hey, man, Fix Your Face is available everywhere. You can download a mixtape at on the web, you feel me? That joint hosted by DJ Too Short. The feature, of course, Thoroughbred. You know, shout out to the team, you feel me? I got Vodka, Slaughter Rico, my man Mad Face, Ace Leon from the block, Child 17 from Wharton and all that. You know, I got, close, Dubs the Mayo, Bliss Creed.
Bliss.
You know what I mean? I got, 310 from Marston House, shout out Marston House. I got Crazy Kid Anonymous with Core Life. You know what I mean? Got some hitters on that joint, man. Check that joint out.
Yeah, man, I see the features is looking real dope on that joint, man. There's a couple joints in there I really rock with. I want to know what other producers out there, artists you want to work with that's in the game, underground, mainstream, anybody.
First off, I got this joint coming out with Cannon with the Beats and shit, you know what I mean? Cannon with the Beats out, Cannon with the Beats. It ain't worked yet, so, you know, we don't want to go on top of the list and all that. All This Money from Uptown, Gibbs from Uptown, Gibbs 267 and all that. J-Nats Beats, as far as the producers and all that, as far as the artists, you know what I mean? Anybody that's hot, man, anybody that's on their grind, you know what I mean, to hold cold water to what I'm saying at the same time, you know, do you. You feel me? Like, as long as you ain't on no fraud or sucking shit, like, we can work, man. I mean, otherwise, my man Ghetto Reese, man, you owe me a verse, you mean? You, man, they die. You feel me?
I'm ready, man. Anytime you're ready, just let me know, man.
Like anybody that's around, man, you know, I'm around. SS Sparks, SS Rico, Show Tizzy, everybody, man, like, do whatever.
Well, I definitely seen you doing your thing at that last Most Slept On Experience event. Oh, yeah. How was that event for you? How was the turnout? How did things feel at that joint?
Hey, man, that shit was love, bro. Like, I saw all my people in that joint, man. People I ain't seen for years, man. Like, that joint, man, love. Shout out to Hop for the Beast and Bad Gang. Shout out Nino the Barber, you know what I mean? Shout out SS Sparks. Shout out HMO. Shout out LL Miss P. Shout out Big Cuz. Like, hey, that joint was Miss P. Yeah, man. And DJ Pot, man. I ain't see DJ Pot in a minute, man. You know what I mean? That joint was. Got love on that joint, man. I'm at the next joint, too. You feel me?
Hey, it's only right. Another thing I want to ask you. Who are some of the MCs, classic legends and MCs that's out there in the game that people compare you to? They say you flow like, they say you might sound like.
I get all kinds of comparisons, man. Most used, you know, I mean, comparison is Freeway. Like, my people that know me, that rap, you know what I mean, they might say Juvenile, you know what I mean, because they know I'm a Juvenile fan or whatever.
Right.
But I got people from ATL and down south say I sound like Young Dro voice wise. A couple people say I sound like Big L flow wise. Like, it's like a lot of, you know, whoever, you know, hear it, the way they hear it or whatever like that. You know, it is what it is. I'm humble though, man. Like, you know.
Well, what you working on now as far as the music, since the Fix Your Face is out, is done, what you got coming up next, and what type features you got coming on that joint?
Oh, man, the next joint, AMO, EP, I mean, produced by AMO, is an EP me and my man doing, called Monster and the Musician, man. That shit joint should be dropping this summer. It's a little EP, 5-track EP or whatever like that, about to blaze y'all with a single between June and July. You know what I mean? Joint probably released like August, September, something like that. That's a little EP. Gotta make my bread with that joint. Then I'm giving them something, you know, another little joint, promo joint, Wolf and Sheep Clothing, hosted by DJ Benz, DJ Young Legend.
Benz.
That's coming out soon, you feel me? Shout out DJ Ben, DJ Young Legend, I see y'all. You know what I mean? But yeah, that joint dropping probably October-ish. That joint gonna feature Young Pooh, Thoroughbreds, Pre-Forge.
crew.
I'm working on journalists, you know what I mean? Kel Sparks. I'm going to do it heavy for South Philly on this. Mainly South Philly features as far as Philly artists or whatever like that, you feel me?
Shout out to P.
Yeah, shout out Dex Dill too, you know. My crew, World War Mafia and all that, you know. Throw Bridge, Throw Gang. I got my young boy, Young My Sheik on that joint. Little R&B, 17-year-old singer in my camp, you know what I mean? Flaming like four hooks for me.
Hey.
Got a verse, you know what I mean? Spitting. So, you know, it is what it is, man. Like, I got some features. I'm going to keep most of it under wraps right now. But you get what you get, you know what I mean?
I've been liking the features, man.
That joint with Young Pooh was coming first, though. You know what I mean? Right. Definitely do that first. You know, duffel bag, that joint. Look out for that.
Well, it's Offtop TV, man. We taking over Tavern 222 with DC the Beast. We about to be out of here, man. Any little last words you want to leave them with before we get out of here?
Hey, man. You know where to follow me at. T.b.c215 on Twitter and Instagram. That's the click, you know what I mean? Throw Bread. Free Gotti. Follow me, DCDABeastSP on Instagram. DCDABeast215 on Twitter. Hit me up for features. I got, like I said, I got a 17-year-old R&B sensation. You need a hook from him. I mean, some work will, you know, wake up, whatever. DCDABeastSP@gmail.com. Whatever, man. I'm around.
Hey, we out of here.